¿qué tal? Soy su amiga Ana de Mega 107.5. Súper honrada de que el día de hoy me invitaron a este gran evento. Estamos presentando el documental Habla Woman. Que bueno, ya estoy cansada de que siempre hay hombres latinos representando a la comunidad aquí en Estados Unidos. Pero en esta ocasión somos las mujeres. Así es, señores, las mujeres representando a la comunidad latina. Y más honrada me encuentro porque conmigo está Marlene Esparza. Déjenme decirles, ella fue la primer mujer americana en calificar para participar en los Juegos Olímpicos de este 2012. Y no solo eso, se trajo la medalla de bronce. ¡Felicidades, Marlene! Now, I want to ask you this. Being the first woman qualifying for the Olympic Games, what was your biggest challenge in this sport dominated for male?
The biggest challenge was the respect. So the biggest thing was having people to understand that I'm doing what I'm doing and for them to respect me fully as an athlete, not just as a woman, but as a person. And I think that was the biggest struggle. And after that, after I started winning and people just started to respect me, males everywhere just started to fully understand that I'm not just a woman, but I'm an athlete woman and I'm good at what I do. My main message would be that you're worthy and deserving. So no matter what you think and no matter what you think people think about you, you matter. You were born no matter where you come from, no matter if your parents claim you, no matter who you come from, what kind of family you come from, what kind of money you come from, you're worthy and deserving of anything and everything you want in life because you were born.
Thank you so much, and I want you to say something in Spanish to our community, to all those Latinas.
No más quiero decir, sí se puede, todos Latinas sí se pueden, y sí se puede.
Now show me something. What's your best move?
My jab. So it's my jab. It's the most basic, but it's the most effective.
Let me see that.
So all you do is you put your weight.
Let me.
Are you left-handed or right-handed?
It doesn't matter. I never fight, but still, like this.
Okay, so when you throw your hand out, put your hand here. When you step, you throw your hand out.
Okay,
so step, throw. There. Go.
Oh. Step. I guess I'm gonna keep working in a ready station. I'm sorry, you.